Welcome guys, I am back into Star Citizen after a break, and this is going to be my second video about this game. The first video I did was called Star Hunt, and it did get a lot of positive comments, but today we're not going to PvP, we're gonna go mining for some valuable Quantanium. I am on Arcacorp right now, which is a planet that is covered by one big city. The entire city covers the entire planet. And that is really cool. Just like Coruscant in Star Wars. It is night, but... it might be getting morning soon. Kind of could look like the sun is about to come up. Definitely still night. Man, look at that. Super immersive. I do have 40 FPS. This place requires a lot of computing power because I do run it on max setting and just in general. The game's not optimized yet. Everything looks great though. The plaza here. You can't go in all of these buildings, but we're just gonna head straight to the city flight transit, I think it's called. Yeah, and head to the spaceport. That's over here. City Flight Transit. Really cool detail. Look at these screens. Everything is changing. It's not just a picture. It's all animated. It doesn't really mean anything. It's just adding to the immersion of the place, but still really cool. To Area 18 Spaceport. Let's go. And luckily, there it arrives. Trap now approaching. City Flight reminds you that when trash goes in the bin, we all win. Your help keeps on. Looks like we're getting it all to ourselves. This is a multiplayer game, so I could be finding other players in the tram. But right now, I'm all by myself. Yeah, I think it definitely the sun is about to come up. It really looks like that. Maybe we'll take off during the sunrise. That'll be nice. Let's get to the front here. Man, would you look at that. This is such a great view. When I see stuff like this, I feel like I'm looking into the future. Like, this is a glimpse of the future, perhaps of gaming, but also maybe a future of where we could live in real life. Like something like this, I wouldn't be surprised if the future far out could look something like this. There we go, that's the spaceport over there. You can see that the light up there marks the spaceport. That is where we have to go. Get our ship. Unfortunately, I had a bit of an accident, so... yeah, I have to file an insurance claim when we get there, but I'll just speed through that in the video editing, I guess. So you guys don't have to wait for that. Oh, the chair standing cult. And this is a bug. This is... oh, I have a little bit of stutter here. This is a bug that's been in the game for quite a bit. The NPCs will stand on chairs and benches and stuff. That's very uncomfortable. Let me get away from here. I'll just disregard that. Okay, so this is the monitor. These are all my ships. I have a bunch of ships. And the one I need is the Prospector. Right here. It is destroyed. So, yeah, I had a bit of an accident. We're going to file a claim. You can do this with your ships. It's not going to cost you any money. You're going to get a delivery time, in this case, of 7 minutes and 30 seconds. It's like the bigger the ship, the longer it takes. I can pay 400 in-game money to get it expedited. And I'm going to do that so we can get going a little bit quicker. Please wait while your vehicle is being delivered to the platform. Hangar 3. Let's go. Okay, 345 meters away from here. So in order to get to the ship, we have to go to the elevators. And the hangar elevators are right here. It can be a little bit difficult to navigate these locations. But you kind of get used to that after you got lost here a few times. That's how it is. Hangar 3? And there she is. Wait, oh, okay. This is one of those hangars where I need to take off vertically. It's not going to be a hangar door opening in front of the spacecraft. I have to fly vertically, which is easy on this. I got VTOL. Look at these engines. Big bad boy engines. Yeah, this is the Prospector. This is my mining ship. Cost you about 2 million in the game. I think 2.1 actually. Which is quite a lot. Like, I got right now, I got 2.3 million, which is a good amount. But there are spaceships that cost like a lot more than this. I think like 10, 11 million easily. Let's get into the ship. My bathroom. Nice bathroom, huh? Alright. So I did have an accident earlier. I did crash. Because I'm just getting back into the game after a break. And I kind of messed up my controls a little bit. I am flying with dual joysticks. I'm gonna turn off the... I'm gonna turn on everything here in the spaceship like that. And request permission to take off. Again, this is a vertical takeoff. You are clear to launch. So all I gotta do is fly straight up. We might even be able to see the doors opening if we see it from the outside. Yeah, you can kind of see that right up there. All right, good. So we good. Okay, this is vertical and nothing else. Whoa. Oh, and the sun is coming up. It is definitely coming up. Yep. Take up the landing gear.
Thank you.
Man, look at this view. Sunrise over the city. I mean, that's really something. Oh my. So cool. Actually, so cool. Okay, fly straight up. Can we fly straight up? The flight feels different from last time I played this. Absolutely stunning view. I'm gonna activate my quantum drive to see if we can get it activated from this altitude. Okay, we can. But we're not gonna go there. We're gonna go to the space station. I think that's the one. Yapagini Point. Let's just go there right now. And like navigate from there. Yeah, that's the kind of travel I like. Alright, so let's just chill here for a moment. Where are we gonna go? We are gonna go to a nice place that I can highly recommend if you want to get that Quantanium. That's really gonna get you high value. The Quantanium can be found on multiple places, but Lyria is a very nice place to find this. The thing is, you might have to look for a while, but once you find it, well, you're gonna get a lot of money if you mine it. Let's go to Lyria. Lyria is a moon of Arcor. It is 119,000 kilometers away. Again, no problem if you have a quantum drive, and you do have a quantum drive. Very nice. Lyria, there she is. This is where we're gonna get rich. Okay. Activating quantum drive. Let's just choose a spot down there. Maybe go to Shupin Mining Facility, Cell 5. What about over here? Processing facility. Yeah, it doesn't really matter that much. We're just gonna go somewhere. I prefer to mine during the daylight. And it looks like this is in the sun. Okay, here we go.
Quantum travel complete.
Just 3,000 meters above the ground. Okay, let's not fly too quickly here. I think that's this is where I used my speed limiter. I'm gonna set that to, yeah, maybe about 200-ish. Okay. And now let's see if I can remember how to scan. There we go. Okay. So now we're scanning. If there are anything I can mine, it will pop up on the scanner. Pretty much just gonna fly here and scan. Wait, we have something here? Okay. First bite, so to say. Let's please be good. In order to scan it, you just get close enough and you point your scanner at it and it will automatically scan. Actually, it won't. You have to scan yourself. Using another keybind. There we go. Agretium. Okay, so a low amount of agretium. And not really what I'm looking for. But it is mineable. Definitely, I could do that. It's just not really going to give me a lot of cash. One thing we can do right now, if I just stop to hover here, is can actually overclock the scanner. Let's see if I remember how it is. Items. Let's find the scanner. Ping. There it is. Overclock. Maybe, I don't know, increase the power, but overclock. And that should give us more power. It should make the scans even more powerful. Wait a minute. Wait, over here. Okay. Please be good. Okay, please be good. Please be good. Please be good. Barrel, no! I don't want this. This is horrible. Oh, man. Wait, there's something over here, too. Let's see. Quantanium, please? Please? Copper. Come on. No. I do not want copper. Wait, has this been mined? What? Huh. Anyway, let's see. Let's see what's here. Gotta stop. There we go. Quantanium. Okay, so this is Quantanium. Kind of looks that way every time, I think. Oh, yes. Here it is. This is the one. This is the one we've been looking for. Wait, I'm just gonna see what's over here. Because the thing about Quantanium is it's very unstable. So you gotta kind of plan ahead a little bit. What about this thing? Is this also Quantanium? No, it's Terranite. Yeah, so it looks differently. Recently, they added new textures to the ores. So I think that Quantanium looks like this every single time. Anyway, we gotta start mining this. Let's see if I remember how we do this. So first I gotta exit scanner mode. Going slightly closer. Okay, so M for mining. Scan complete. All right. Mining mode on. Okay. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna increase the laser throttle. Is rather unstable. I'm gonna just forward a shield power to the forward shield up here, because if this thing blows or I have some kind of accident, then it's nice to have some extra forward shields. This definitely takes a lot of energy. It's a very big rock, so that's why. 6 tons. Okay, here we go. Turning out the laser. Full power again. I like to do it this way. Turning off power. Full power again. Okay, there you go. Perfect. It broke. And now each individual piece is going to have to be broken down as well. Oh, wow. Look at the green band. It's very, very small. Well, I have to do my best here. It's not going to be easy. Do not need that much power, because this is a small rock. Wow, look how it jumped. I don't have any mining consumables. You do have consumables that can make a task like this easier. All right, nice. Okay, so what do we get? Which one is it? This one, I guess. No? Oh, there it is. Oh my god. 84% Quantanium. That is huge. Okay, we gotta wait with picking this up, because when you start looting these things, a timer will start. And You have, I don't remember how long, I think it's 15 minutes. Like, I have to recheck that one, but I think it's 15 minutes before your entire ship will explode. Yeah. All right. Okay, at Super Sender, we're looking at the Quantanium number. The Quantanium number is what matters. That is where the money is at. Oh, 7%. I can take that. 32%, yes. That's what we're looking for. Okay, so now it's time to start picking this stuff up. And I'm hovering right above it, nose down. Okay, so we're gonna start with this one. In order to go to extraction mode, you gotta right click. And then start extracting. Hey, you see my cargo capacity going up there? Yeah. And now the timer has started. Seven percent. Maybe I should focus on the better percentages first. Like that one. There we go. 36%. Nice. And 2%. Okay, so 2%. Let's get this one. I can't take it all. But this is it, guys. All right. Enough mining. Now we just gotta head back. And we gotta be quick. We have to set a course. We gotta go back to our core, but we gotta be quick about this. Like, I'm talking quick. Set route. Let's go. I have to sell this at the planet, so I have to land at the planet to sell it. Quantum travel engaged. Area 18. Just loading it a little bit there.
Quantum travel complete.
Okay. Let me check. We do not have a speed limiter. Oh, we got the spaceport right down here. Nice. Steady. So now I'll need my landing bay. Where is it? Oh, it's over here. VTOL mode activated. Like that. Landing gear down.
Landing gear down.
Come on, we got precious cargo here. Steady. Oh, I had cruise control on. That was not so smart. I just realized. Come on. Steady. And down she goes. Okay. That was a little bit rough. But we're here. Let's go sell the stuff.
Have a pleasant stay.
Come on. The ship will still explode just by staying here. So I gotta sell it before this ship explodes. I think there is a trick still. If I store the ship, then it won't count down, but I'm not sure I can do that. So we gotta be quick still. Let's see. Spaceport. Can I store the ship? Please let me store the ship. Yes. Yes. So I think right now that the ship cannot explode. It cannot explode when it's stored, but I still have the cargo on it.
Your help keeps Article clean.
I wonder if I can remember where this is. I know what it looks like when I see it. I think it's the... Is it the TDD building? Let me see. No, I don't think so. I think it's over here. At that one. Yeah, it's here. Let's see. No, that's not the one. Maybe this one. Yeah, this is it. Prospector. Aw, what? Only 65k? Well, I'll sell it. Okay, well, we're a little bit disappointed about that, but 65k, still decent. Not the best. I did think that this was gonna be more. I don't know if they nerfed how much money you get from it since I played last time. Maybe they did, maybe they didn't. Either way, 65k in the bank. And now at 2.4 million. Very nice. So yeah, guys, that's gonna be it. That is kind of what this video was about. Get out there, mine some stuff, get a little bit richer, and also show you guys what the mining is like in this game. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.